You will get this error when you try to run Angular application in your machine. The error is PS1 cannot be loaded because running scripts is disabled on this system. This issue occurs due to undefined execution policy. Now let's open one more PowerShell. Here we have to run this command, press enter. Okay, now run this application using this command ng-servo. Now we will not get that error. See here, it compiled successfully and our application is running successful. Thanks for watching this video.